everyone. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emmerich. This evening, we bring you two teams matched up as they've been so many times before. The Pizza Rolls get possession, and we are underway. And he dumps it in. Taken toward the neutral zone. Chicago's getting an attack ready in their own end. Flip to the opposite corner. Good work with the stick. Deeks, a shot. Loose puck taken by Smith. The poke check worked. Iowa's moving the puck along the side. Trying to go to Hicks. Nicely into the zone. And that one's chopped away. Puck corralled by Michael. It's dumped in. He's got it. Chipped off the boards and ahead. And sent down. Had the goalie beat and glanced it off the post. Denied by the defense. Puck loose. Pat hit somebody. The Pizza Rolls waiting back in their own end. Boy, he got slashed. There'll be a penalty for that. Gains the zone and looks over his options. One-timer. Oh, a save. Play is stopped, and now we'll hear the call. Woods will be boxed 2 minutes for slashing. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one.
Oh, it's very important if he can get that out.
Nobody stands around on this power play. Somebody is always moving.
Eddie, I'm with you on that. Power play beginning. Our reputations are at stake here.
Nice stand-up poke check there.
Passing one off now to Ben. That was a great job. Shot back down. More time off the clock. Turned right away with a poke check by Ben. Shot hung right over him and couldn't get it past.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Terrific shot, but a great point-blank save. Able to take the pressure off by clearing it back out. Iowa's penalty kill comes through. Now we're back even. Good job with the neutral ice intercept.
And the puck gathered in by Carter.
Gets in and he'll look over his options. Gathered up again by Smith. Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it. Shoots one. Score! So he played a while in this period and finally a goal.
I was hoping, Doc, that we were going to get that first one.
Neutralized face-off win. Flipped in by Ben. He knocked it on. Took it up the boards and holds. Shoots one. Didn't get through. Wonderful wrist shot. Shooter tempted to stare at the ceiling on that one. What a glove grab. Good clean win on the draw. Pass attempt to Michael. Boy, what reaction. He's got it again. Good work by Smith. Moving it to Ben. And play stopped because of an offside. A little under 6 minutes to go here in the first. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Shot on. And that one turned aside. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right near him. Good reach there. Quick work on the face-off. Turns around, back in his own end to try and get something better. Looking to Smith. Has it back deep. Iowa's carrying it in their own end. Now it's directed to Smith. Into the attacking end. He's got it in deep. The Pizza Rolls with possession in the defensive zone. That puck out of play over the glass, and a young lady from Shawinigan came up with that. And
end, they take that neutral zone faceoff. Still has control up the wing.
What a marvelous collision. Unless you're in it.
Well, that's got to hurt. That is a solid hit.
And this play is whistled down. It is offside. And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. That play went offside. No team worth its name is going to let that go. Possession established. Good reach there. And he pitches it back in. Iowa's in their own end and in control of the puck. And that's one. First period has been played. It's a 1-0 game.
The good old days of hockey are back. Vintage jerseys are now available at kiosks throughout the arena and at our main store. Pick yours up before their history again.
Underway in period two. Shoot, got through. One into another.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Nearly grazed the iron on that. Iowa's lugging it up the wing. Gets across, looks over his options. Sets up shot. Loose puck, the defense was in the way. Taken over again. And he gains the zone. The breakaway cancels it out with the stick. That puck is free, went off somebody. Good job with the stick. Great block, and he's able to just keep it working. Two guys together with force, big force.
That's a solid check there. I hope he doesn't lose his hairpiece with his helmet.
Gains the zone. That rush is broken. Back on his stick. Good quick poke check there. In the defensive zone, making headway. Takes that pass up the right wing. Missed the net. Forcing the goalie to crane left and then right. Play is stopped. There is a signal. We just wanted to see who it is he's taking off. The pizza rolls are getting a goalie interference minor here. It's cleared back, and this forces a recoil. He was outnumbered, but not outskilled. And he steps across the line. Shoots. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Pitching it to Ben. Nicely into the zone. Knocks it away with the stick. Slides it to the point to Smith. That one blocked. Under 9 minutes off the clock here in the second. It's a 1-0 game. Woods keeps his streak of faceoffs going. Didn't miss by much.
Right idea, but he just missed the net.
Pitching this one to Ben. Chicago's done it. Back at full strength. Dumped in. And they've got it again. Puck out in front. Terrific glove save, but it's loose. Taken on by Ben. Good shooting place. Oh, and he missed the net. Slid to Carter. Snapping a pass to Ben. Solid neutral ice poke check. Iowa's in possession now as they move up the wing.
Ben's lost that puck in the offensive zone. He stick handled himself into submission.
Knifed away by Carter. Let's it go. gets behind the net. Does he have anybody in front? Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Pass off the woodwork to Smith.
Terrific determination
by Michael. Offside stops the clock. And it's a pleasure to bring in the third voice on our crew. Ringside, here's Ray Ferraro.
Smith's an excellent skater, and he's used it to his advantage as he's got in on the forecheck, been extremely physical offensively, and really stout defensively.
He is fun to watch, isn't he, Ray? We'll do more of that now. It's an onside play. He chipped that one off the boards and ahead. The pizza rolls continue on at center. A shot. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Good help for the center. Oh, deflected away. What a shot, but it's off the post. Puck is grabbed by Smith. Charging on ahead through the center ice area. Got the pad on it. Puts pads together and got the whistle. The pizza rolls with a clean win on the draw. And it's a good pickup. Puck loose, couldn't get through. And he is reefed.
We saw him coming just at the last minute. He's able to spin off, but that's a big hit.
Good place. Outstanding save with a glove. The second period has been played, and that's the fun part. We now look forward to the third.
It's time for our hamburger bonanza. If the whole team scores in the next 2 minutes, you can get a free hamburger courtesy of...
Quick spin, spectacular in goal. Here's one of several big saves. Intermission is next. Opening faceoff of the third period. Gets in. What'll he do? Puck loose. Good defensive play. The pizza rolls controlling play now in their own end. Smart recovery by Michael. Behind the net. Puck covered. Whistle blown. We have a winner. Onside. He's alone. Oh, what a stop. Can't seem to find a play there, so he'll go back and reset. Puck is thrown to Michael. Scooped up by Michael. Speared along by Carter. Picks it up back there. Iowa's got it in their own end. Directing that one to Ben. Lid just inside the lines. Got his pad on that one. Carried out of his own end towards center ice. Gets in. What'll he do? Shoots. Terrific block shot. The price was high and he paid it. Iowa's up the wing controlling play now. Seeks the corner. And down to Ben. One timer. Makes that play deep. Trying to go to Michael. Chicago's looking to head man up the wing. Snaps a shot. Passing one off now to Smith. Pass attempt to Ben. Turned a shot on net. Save! He covers, and a faceoff will follow. Over 9 minutes off the clock in the third. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Bounced off the boards to Ben. Puck grab, they've got it ready. On to Michael. Nice poke check by Smith. Iowa's continuing on at center. Puck loose, now picked up. Chip to Michael. Let's it go. Score! And the game is even. Chicago's goal has tied this game up. A fun ride to the finish for all of us now. A good tie-up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. Chicago's organizing things back in the defensive zone. Lugged out of the defensive zone. Moving it to Hicks. That puck's loose, defended away by Smith. Delayed penalty coming up. Chicago's got a minor penalty. It's 2 minutes for interference. Good job on the draw. They've taken the heat off again. The clock still moves. Knocked right off the stick. Looking to Ben. And offside is called on the play. They've won the faceoff. Thrown in. Can he make them chase it? They shot it back down. Now they can get ready for another rush. Puck loose, denied by the defense. He gains the zone. A shot. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Enormous collision.
You don't see those type of collisions very often.
He banks the pass ahead. The pizza rolls with a big penalty kill. He gets through. In all alone. Brilliant save by Quick. Iowa's got it in center ice. Skilled play by Ben. Brought ahead towards center. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called. Just under 3 minutes remaining. A hockey game is a game of lead changes. This one now is even. Still have control in their own end. And now it's directed to Ben. Magnificent job defensively at just the right time. Gains the blue line. Oh, pokes it away. Blocked. We are in the last minute. Karam pass to Smith. It's a point hammer shot. Back in his defensive end to get it. Chicago's got possession in their own end. Carried out of his own end towards center. That one's cornered on the dump. Keeps it going behind the goalie. Iowa's recoiling back in the defensive zone. In their own end, pressing on with it. Helping the team recoil in the defensive zone. And the pickup. He banked it right ahead. And it is an icing, and back it comes. And check the clock, there's not much time. The game is knotted up as we're headed to overtime.
Be sure to get next year's season tickets now at this year's locations and prices without paying extra for the first 3 rounds of the playoffs. This offer is available now. Don't miss your opportunity to pick up the best locations for next season. Stop by Session 144 on the Concourse.
We have begun sudden death overtime. Somebody who has been on the ice tonight will leave the ice a hero. Nice standing poke check by Carter. To Smith. Gains the zone. Great poke check. Pitching it to Michael. A great wrist shot. Two sticks together, they cancel. Up the wing, still with possession. With a hope and a prayer, he flops it to the opposite corner. Pitching this one to Smith. On that interception, might turn into something. He's in on an onside play. Good work with the stick. Hanging on to it up the wing. Good job with the poke check. Got that! Tremendous scoring chance.
Look at how active the goaltender is looking around the screen to try to make the stop.
Pass off the woodwork to Michael. A backhand shot. Carried toward the neutral zone. Banked right ahead. Nice pass right up the gut. Let's it go. Just missed the net with that one. Oh, and it's a penalty coming. Good job with the stick. A huge moment in the game. Could it swing on this penalty? Ben's getting a minor for interference. The Pizza Rolls power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. And that one sent back out to sea.
46 seconds.
So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. Good intercept. Into the end of attack. Got that pass off the boards. And he picks it up. Snapping a pass to Michael. Gotta ice it here. That was a great job. Shot back down. More time off the clock. He's in. Around to the corner. Long way to go and not much time to do it. Iowa's done a office pad. Goes back deep for it. Puck is thrown to Hicks. That's the end. Good work by Smith. Forcing attention in deep. Good try there. Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. In their own end, moving along. Making headway through the neutral zone. Moved along and in. Snapped out of the air. And he'll cover. Under 7 minutes to go in the period. Two goals so far, divided in half. Defensive zone win. Chicago's lugging it along in their own end, shifting gears. The puck is scooped up by Smith. Iowa's controlling play now through neutral ice. He knifed it away. Has it in his own end. Carried from the defensive zone. Iowa's in control of the puck up the wing. Gets in, looks over his options here. He helps his team make progress with that bounce pass. Directing that one to Michael. Jabbed away by Carter. In front! Mishandled thanks to the roadblock. That one's tipped. Skill play by Michael. He's turned back now to the defensive zone. Took that pass right up the wing. Good defensive play. Possession changes. The Pizza Rolls in their own end have control of the puck. Trying to go to Hicks. Moving it now up the wing. Jostled and ridden right into the turnbuckle.
That's a dangerous hit when you run into one of those stanchions.
Snapped up by Ben. Nicely into the zone. Broke it up well with the poke check. Taken on by Michael. Good quick poke check there. That puck is loose. No luck getting through that.
Smashed in. Puck controlled by Carter. Passing one off now to Smith. Loose puck, solid defensive play there. Laid that one back into the zone. Chicago starting back in their own end. They battle on up the wing.
Could not be filtered through, a strong play by Smith. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. There is a game plan for this if you win it. If you win it, you've got a chance. Otherwise, no luck. Let's see.
Possession reestablished by Michael. Pass attempt to Smith. Ben's carrying it through center. Retreats into the defensive zone. And they are in. A shot. Turned aside. Good save there.
Nice poke check by Smith.
Goes back into his own end of the ice to see how things are developing. Gains the zone and looks over his options. A good reach prevails. Has it picked up. Two teams that played hard, star players that gave their very best, and we still don't know how it'll turn out.
It's time for tonight's Lucky Row giveaway. Congratulations to Section 107, Row F. Each fan receives a limited edition player's t-shirt. Fans, don't forget to purchase your player t-shirt tonight, only at our team store.
Underway in another overtime period. One of the glories of hockey is you can play all night to get a winner. Will we? Taken toward the neutral zone. Two sticks together. It goes to the offense. Huge open ice hit.
When you step up like that, that stops all momentum through the middle of the ice.
Got it in his own end. The pizza rolls continue on in their own end. And there's a delayed penalty call. Very important time to have a minor penalty call. And so special teams become important. This has been a power play that's gotten a lot of times, but no goals. Maybe that'll change with this one.
We've had plenty of opportunities on a power play. Nobody's been able to score.
I understand, Eddie, the numbers don't lie, but perhaps this one can make a difference. Around through the corner. Caught his glove on that one. Moves behind the net. Solid work defensively by Smith. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Smith's in his own end, headed toward center. Iowa's PK comes up large. He's got it. Continues on back a little further. Iowa's lugging it along in neutral ice. Drives to the net. Boards are there to be used, and he does it with that pass. Terrific hit that time. It's just one of a pile he's had today. The pizza rolls wheel it up the wing. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. Solid win at center ice. Now what? Tip by the stick. That's just good fundamental defense. Shot. Gets play stopped. Over 8 minutes gone. Scrappy game. Both of these teams have connected once. Into the attacking end. Wristed one. And he's hammered.
I saw that one coming from a mile away.
Moves to the corner. He knocked that one away. Two sticks together, they cancel. Back near the blue line to Smith.
broke that play up at center. Laid on to Ben. Good standing poke check. Looks ahead to start something. The pizza rolls carry through center. That pass along the boards. Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Icing. Good reach there. Iowa's in control of the puck in their own end. Trying to get something generated up the wing. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. Strong play. Good reach. The pizza rolls lug the puck in their own end. Good poke check by Ben. Scooped up by Smith. Woods with a big night on draws, and that was critical. Michaels tripped, and a penalty should be coming. Oh, the pass just didn't work. A penalty has been called at a critical point in the game, and the power play unit comes out. Carter's going to the box. A player hit the ice, and the call on them is tripped.
26 seconds.
The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Gets across, looks over his options. Puck loose, good defensive play. Decides to go back to his own end to try and get out. Cleared. A lot of work, but penalty time less and less now. And he gains the zone. Moves. And it's turned aside. Puck gathered in by Michael. Puts one on. Got in the way of that one. An enormous defensive face-off win. And the Heat's taken off by the clear. The pizza rolls get the puck with just a few seconds left on their power play. Gains the zone. Pointed to Hicks. Iowa's penalty-killing unit has come to the fore again. And that puck's still alive, but a great glove save. Iowa's accelerating ahead through the neutral zone. Keeps it going up the wing. And he is shooting. He is shut right off.
Better get your head up. That's a solid hit that he had to take there.
Chicago setting things up in center. Takes a chance on the dump to the opposite corner. Oh, and he's hammered.
1 minute left.
Iowa's gaining it back in their own zone. It's an onside play. Oh, what a play. Thinking maybe his goalie's got a better idea. Closer to him now. Chicago setting things up in their own end. The poke check worked. And he retreats back with the puck. Fires. Terrific save with a pad. Iowa's recoiling back in their own end. Boy's done it again. Another great deke. He works it along with a pass off the boards. Moving it to Michael. Deeks. And he lets it go. Pad save. Ooh, tough one there. Iowa's controlling play now up the wing. On the outside, a shot. The shot is off. Nicely speared away. You cannot have given more than these players have, and yet they will be tested for at least one more shift before we have a final score.
Now's your chance to play clean. Join us in our arena as the first sports and entertainment facility.
Quick save has kept his team in it. At the end of the period, intermission is next.
Plastic tops, bottles, and clean paper products in the play clean recycling bins located throughout the arena. Thank you for joining us in a campaign to save energy and keep our city clean.
We're underway in yet another overtime period. Looking to Carter. Carried from the defensive zone towards center. Chicago's moving the puck up the wing. He got in. Oh, and it's a penalty coming. Poke checked away by Ben. It is a penalty call, and this could be huge in this game. Will it be decided on the power play? Woods has a minor penalty here, and the call is tripping.
Time of the penalty, 2 minutes.
One timer. Oh, quick reflexes. Good thing. Nice face-off work. Oh, they got it out. They check the clock and prepare to defend some more. Blue passed. Point to point it goes to Hicks. One-timer. He scores. Game over. Overtime winning goal. And that's the horn. That's the hockey game. The game is ended. When it gets to OT, it seems like the smallest thing can happen and then go wrong for a team. In this case tonight, it went right for one.
The little extra plays that make all the difference.